from Scotland, will you please welcome the Thorn, Robert Thornton!
Quarter-final night be without Martin Adams, the defending world champion, and his ninth quarter-final in 15 years, up against Robert Thornton this evening, here for his second quarter-final appearance. The defending champion meets the current world master. What a tasty match.
Yes, and it's interesting, really, because it's only the fifth occasion that the world champion has met the world master, and the other four occasions was all in the final. So there's something for you. In actual fact, I can tell you the winners, because it's 2-2. The world masters have won it twice. That would have been Anderson and Walton, and Bristow on two occasions. So that's a good thing to start off with, because the match will be soon be going to the serious part of it after the practice starts.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. First set, first leg, it's Robert to throw first. Game on!
Robert Thornton, the world master, gets us underway, and it might be a quarter-final tie.
And
a real tasty matchup, but his view is it's just another wee game of darts.
Well, I must say, the reigning champion, Martin, here, has not been pushed yet, because his matches against Phil Nixon and Martin Phillips, the lads just didn't do the business. And Billy Bob Thornton, well, he's had two seeds to beat. John Walton, Tony O'Shea, the fifth seed.
59.
So, it's telling you something, the...
No Thorn in his side, say the Wolfie fans. He's been a Thorn, Tony, as you say, in the side of John Boy and Tony O. And it starts like that. They're proving Robert Thornton's danger.
Well, this could be the night where the pressure comes on in this match, especially for the champion.
68. Robbie record 115.
It's now the best of nine sets. Come up another two sets. Back to the 20s. Yeah,
99.
That's okay. 8 left. Look at the state of the score for Martin. 234.
45. Robbie requires 16.
And that is 8 for the Scots.
Yes, as came to end the first leg, Robert Thornton.
A confident start.
No shortage of confidence. It's a feature of his play.
Game on.
Robert Thornton holding his throw. I kind of get the feeling we could be in for a long match here.
100.
Well, that's what they've all come to see. Well, there's been plenty of howling. I'm sure it's coming from that direction. Will it be laughter or tears for Sharon this evening?
It's normally a bit of both.
140!
This is better, she's happy with it.
60!
Thornton had a good match against Tony O'Shea. That was some match, wasn't it?
He's showing everyone 41. What he's capable of. England's real captain. David Beckham might get his 100th cap at England's next football international. Well, Martin Adams has 67 caps for the England darts team. He's been in charge since 1994. But he hasn't hit a 180 yet. Robert Thornton's hit two of them.
He's come out blazing. It's Bob Thornton. It's whether he can keep it up through nine sets. Stamina means a lot. Won't be finishing on these three darts. 18. Well, that's okay.
135.
Yeah, leaves him 36. That was a very good treble 18. He had 90 left. That treble 18
59.
Left the double.
Yes, it's double 18.
125. Robert, you require 26.
So not
check 36.
No, correct. That is the score, Rab.
Nerves,
yeah, take a timeout. Rab again. Known as check. We can see why now. It's hot up there. Difficult job.
Same order, please.
Let's hope it's not distracted. Bob Thornton going for double 18. He's smiled his way through it. Double 9. That's
yes,
all.
That's
no effect whatsoever. It's 2-0 up. The underdog.
Hit the 180 at the right moment.
Third
took control.
To
didn't
first.
Let it slip.
Game on.
From the outset, I fancy that this man is the outside danger in this World Championship.
I don't think he can keep this up at the moment, though.
41.
His first nine darts is producing 109.6, an overall 100. 2 14 dart finishes. That is some performance coming up here.
100.
Trying to get acclimatised.
You're right in what you say, Tony. It's a very long way to go in these best of nine set matches.
Yes, the night is still young.
100!
He's making a much better showing of his last quarter-final appearance. He was blitzed and whitewashed by Daryl Fitton 3 years ago.
180!
First one from Wolfie. Mind you, he needed it because he needs this leg to save the set.
Great comeback, 180, 140.
And 140
for Wolfie. That does put him in command. Well, they're both in as well. Oh, deflected.
Let's catch him, is this. 81. Treble 19. Oh, seven, so treble 14, leaves double 16. Nowhere near. Even if it's the treble 13. Thornton's coming up.
57.
For 80.
Royal Choir 80.
For the set. Treble 20, double 10. Single 20. Double top. For the first set. Oh, 16. Lucky.
Martin Urquhart, 24.
Just the wrong side. Martin Adams. Double 12. Getting closer. But pulled it. Oh no. Martin Adams showing
Robin
a few nerves.
20.
And Robert Thornton has a chance to step in and take this first set. Shake of the head from the England captain. Double 10 for the man from Scotland.
And the first set.
And that is a Robert comprehensive Thornton. First set for Robert Thornton.
Second set, first leg. It's Martin to throw first. Game on.
He is now given the reigning champion something to think about.
100.
For the first time, Tony, in this championship, Martin Adams drops a set. Is the Gosport Massif in for seeing Stephanie Smee later on?
Yes, as I said earlier, he's not being pushed at all. Good positioning for the first start to get in the treble, and he does. Twice.
140!
Averaging 113.
One
thing is for certain, Martin Adams will be able to raise his game as well. That's why I think this could be an absolute classic here tonight.
Well, we need that, don't we?
81.
Coming up to the quarterfinals.
161.
Well, treble 20. Treble 17. Well, he's okay because there's no outshot this stage.
81.
Of the leg for Bobby. The Scots are out there, don't worry about it. They're here cheering this man on. And he won't let them down.
100. Martin Urquhart, 80.
Good 100, putting the pressure on. Single 20, leaves double top. Hasn't won a leg yet.
60.
And hasn't won a leg yet still, just dropping Robin short.
Urquhart, 80.
Yes, you've got to it then, finishes. Chance again for Bobby. Single 20. Double top has made it difficult for himself with those two darts, but he's got it.
Yes, that's game shot, and the first leg, Robert Thornton.
I love his reaction, confidence.
Second leg, it's Robert to throw first. Game on.
All looking rosy for the Thorn. Just so consistent around that treble 20.
100!
Well, he's come onto the stage tonight where he left it last night against Tony O'Shea.
I
think he's come to the lakeside where he left off at the World Masters as well. Tony really has carried the momentum.
Well, he wouldn't have been here if he didn't win the World Masters because he'd been beat in the qualifiers. He's not seeded.
140!
And of course, at Bridlington, that epic weekend for Robert Thornton. Who did he beat in the quarterfinals? But Martin Adams, the England
140.
Captain.
140!
Much shorter format.
Forty.
That's the amount of points he's in front. Great darts from both players here.
It's a brilliant leg. Thornton, first chance, 121. Treble 17. Well, would have left the bullseye. Martin Adams, Tony, says this is his favourite finish.
Martin and Nicole, 121.
Yes, I know you. He needs it, I'll tell you. Because he's still got a chance. Treble 17 and bull. You need the bull, Martin. You have got the ball.
And the second leg, Martin Adams.
That's why it's his favourite finish.
And a 12-dart leg as well.
Game on.
Tasty stuff.
That'll help him a little. He took the advantage away in that leg from Bobby Thornton. So he has to break back to make it 2-0.
That was a feature of 60. His second round match against Tony O'Shea, of course. And Tony O'Shea couldn't hold his advantage. Robert Thornton occasionally slipped on his as well. He likes to come from behind as the Scot, doesn't he? It's like a racehorse, doesn't like to stick his neck
41.
Out in front too early.
Yeah, the last furlong. I'd rather be well in front. A lot of grimaces, a lot of smiles from Bobby.
This could make Martin Adams smile.
Oh. 135.
Off the barrel, this one. Let's take a look. There it is. And so far, the dart was pushed over by the barrel, heading for the treble 20.
41.
Once again, two of them. This time, there's three.
There they go, up out the seats. They're involved in a great match here.
Oh, 140.
Oh, that was it as well.
Martin requires 60.
So to go ahead in this set, he wants double top.
Yes, that's game shot on the third leg. Martin Adams.
Oh, now he's settling.
Fourth leg is Robert to throw first. Game on.
First four legs going to Thornton, these last two to Adams. He needs this one to square the match.
140!
Quick reminder, it's the best of nine sets. Oh, this is great! 180 is for fun.
When his back's to the wall, that's when Robert Thornton throws some real brilliant darts. A sluggish opening to this leg.
100!
And then fights straight back with a 180.
It's 3-2 in 180s. 3 to Thornton, 2 to Adams.
Might be 4.
Might be. It is as well!
180!
Well, if he got them on his first two throws, then we'd be... We're looking at a 9-dart finish again. Is this another? Hang on. Oh,
25. Robbie requires 61.
Right, 25, double 18. There's the 25. This is his favourite double. And it's straight in. 11-dart leg for Robert Thornton.
Robert Thornton. Fifth leg is Martin to throw first. Game on.
And he has to take this now, surely. They've both reached the high peak in these first couple of sets. It's a big leg, this, for Martin. Doesn't want to go two sets down.
41.
Only 41. Will that be punished?
Normally is, or has been, I should say, by this man.
The markers are there.
60.
Oh, pushed the other one away. Martin will be trying so hard to make it all square at one apiece. Might be trying too much instead of the fluency.
And the pressure as the defending champion will certainly be on Martin Adams. Maybe feeling it already. But you can tell, Tony, how crucial this leg is. Good cover from Robert Thornton, but he's not powered in with a big score yet.
No, it leaves an opening now for Martin. Can he take it?
59.
Only 59, so we know what he's capable of. Will it be a 180?
Only 100, and not down to a finish yet. This is better.
140!
Still, it leaves him on a three dart out shot. But this shot to apply pressure. And he's blocked the treble 20 bed. Surely he'll come down. Oh, went for treble 18.
39.
That could lose him the set.
Martin, you require 101.
Dreadful time to get a bounce out. Brilliant first dart. Single 9 would leave double 16 for the set for Martin Adams. No!
85!
Push the wire.
124.
Oh, look at that. But this isn't a bad finish. Treble 20, yes. 14 or treble. He's going for the ball. Martin, you have a chance. He has left
Martin
you a chance.
16.
Golden girl looks on. Double 8. In the red. Martin Adams squares it up.
Set. Martin Adams.
Oh, they're standing to applaud. Some high quality darts here.
To throw first. Best of all, please. Game on.
Well, it's only one leg apiece.
41.
Look at the averages there. 101 for Robert Thornton, 95 for Martin Adams. They've had two sets of brilliant darts.
140.
Such high scoring. I was saying that first set, it went all the way. Here's the first nine darts average, 106.72, 106.20. You just can't separate them. If this continues, which I don't know, it's so difficult to keep this going, they've come out blazing.
Certainly think Martin Adams has settled in now.
140!
Plenty of room. Oh, off the barrel again. He's lost two darts in this match.
Robbed.
$140.
That's Bobby Thornton's luck.
21.
Missing Prisciano. Martin
Lecuyer, 81.
Well, you've been away for a long year.
I haven't seen him. Double 12, Martin Adams. Seen
yes,
that.
Yes, that's game shut out the first leg. Martin Adams.
What's he thinking?
Second leg, it's Martin to throw first. Game on.
Captain of England. Shares his birthday with Russell Brand and Angelina Jolie. Well, she took the looks and the men took the hair. It's Robert Thornton, 40 years old, soon to be a granddad for the first time.
95.
Yeah, I think the match is settling down now.
This is steady scoring now.
60.
Yes, they're all here, aren't they?
Spider-Man casting his web from the cricketers in. I'm stumped as to why they come dressed like that.
140.
Yeah, the governor of the cricketers' inns here. You want to see the state of him?
100.
A little Wolfie watching on.
100. Yes, they're certainly caught up in this match.
100.
No out shot, 181.
100.
Well,
Robbie requires
none dead and 80.
Yeah, that's Teresa. 16. He wants double tap. Yes,
yes,
it's there.
That's game shot on the second leg. Robert Thornton
breaks back. Double tops all round for Robert Thornton.
First. Game on.
1 set apiece, Tony. 1 leg apiece.
40.
Yes, I think we may get down to some more serious business. Spider-Man. Madness.
100.
It becomes a great occasion for all these people. They really do take part in it. They make to the championship. And we thoroughly enjoy it, believe me.
Fancy dress costume shops sold out for miles around.
140.
But the important thing, of course, is the darts. 2 in. There's the maximum.
180.
Yeah, good reply to that maximum we've just seen.
81.
Chances herein for Robert Thornton to take the lead. It's all square throughout the match. 61 left, 25, leaves double 18. What a pick-off that was.
Martin Lecuyer, 140.
We'd have to hit it, I would think. It won't be now, shakes his head.
74.
Brilliant pick-off, left his favourite double
Lecuyer,
again.
36.
To hold his throw. Easy does it.
Yes, that's game try on the third leg. Robin Thornton. Fourth leg, it's Martin to throw first. Game on.
The double 18 puts Thornton in the lead. 2-1 in this set.
100.
The advantage in this leg is on the side of Wolfie. Just well there.
Glad you're not here, kids. Bring him next year.
40.
Oh, it's slipping away now. We know the capabilities, as I said before. He can. Oh, that's unfortunate. It's really blocked the bed, but he's going for it. Yes, he'll switch now.
97.
That's Bob Potter's daughter there. It's Tina.
100.
Yes, they're all here tonight. He's got his grandchildren. A big family is Bob. But what a marvellous ambassador he's been for darts.
Yep, great venue.
100!
Lays on a great world championship for us now every year. Travel from far and wide.
60!
For Robert Thornton, this is where he now needs to power in another big score. 81. That last start, though.
That's Joe and Jackie. I know Tina's around somewhere, Tina Ferguson.
100. Robert, you're a call, 128.
Okay, nice finish this for three darts. Treble 18 with the first dart. Treble 20 with the second would leave him the ball. So maybe treble 18 again. Oh, that wasn't 39. Very clever.
Martin, just had to check his score, and I think it put him off his stride. 101 then. Treble 19 leaves double 12. To save the set.
Ooh. 77.
Wrong side of the wire again.
Robert, you require 89.
He's taking his time, moving in. Treble 19, look at Sharon. So, treble 20, he's left the ball. Oh, just missing the ball,
64.
But he's back in with it now.
24.
To level the match. Double 12, double 6. Oh, the wire's there. Ball, double 3. Yes! He kept you waiting, Sharon, but you can jump with joy now.
Can't believe she didn't want to watch. Was she not confident he'd get it? No.
Game on.
Saves the set.
Okay, this is it for Bobby Thornton. He's got the first throw of this leg. Already with 140. That will not be matched here. The gold glitters.
100!
It's the twinkling of the silverware that one of these two wants on Sunday evening.
40!
Only 40.
Yeah, well, Bobby's wife's not here tonight. You know, she's not been very well at all. And she's watching it on the telly, so your boy's doing good.
So far, taking it to the number three seed. This is where he's been hitting the big scores when he needs them.
121.
Unlucky with the last dart.
gives him that 100-point lead. We're only in the third set.
Forty
plus these. Should be on a finish after these three. It'll be a big one.
59.
And this is where Martin Adams can press home some pressure. But 60. He's not down to a finish.
Robert Urquhart, 141.
Both struggling at stages here.
Yeah, six darts for it, at least. He's going to need them. 80, 61, maybe the ball for the double 18. He's done it again.
25.
He does it, that 25 for the, didn't he?
They're great pick-offs, really are. Another treble 20, we'll see Martin Adams going for that 25 as well. He might still do it.
No. 100.
Got his 100.
Robert, you require 36.
So, double 18. This then for the set for Robert Thornton to restore his advantage. Handy. He can come off the barrel and in. Still the target. No.
No,
what happened there?
Pressure. He knew this. He knew he needed that one. He wanted to be ahead. But he won't take it. Any hesitation in going for treble 19. He wants treble 12 because if it's the single, he'll leave the ball. He wants the ball. Complete silence. Oh, that was in and out. Was it the ball wire? We'll have to see whether he wasn't. Yes, it was.
Robert, you require 36.
Either way, it's on the floor. And Robert Thornton has another chance. Is it going to be one of those years for Wolfie? Double nine for Robert Thornton, raises his eyebrows, raises the roof, gets the double.
And the third set, Robert Thornton.
Oh, what could have been for Wolfie? What was for
Fourth
Robert Thornton?
Set, first leg, it's Martin to throw first. Game on.
Well, there's been some great battles between England and Scotland. No more than Jockey Wilson and Eric Bristow. But this is turning out to be another.
100.
Thornton leading, two sets to one.
And here's another maximum.
123.
This could be though, much more room.
140.
It's been solid darts from both players. It's been neck and neck. But as we are at the moment, the lead is with
60.
Four, two sets to one.
Look how solid it has been. Seven 180s overall, 24 140s, and 38 ton pluses, including a 1-2-1 finish from this man, Tony. It's been such high standard
81.
We've seen so far.
Well, we talk about classics. If this carries on like this, it'll take some beating. May not be a thorn, but he could sense a win here, Bobby.
60.
He's only come to prominence really this year, I think, from winning the Winmore World Masters.
Yeah, he was here, wasn't he, in 2005? He got to the last eight, I think, of the UK Open on occasion, lost
58.
To Barry Bates there.
Martin Urquhart, 120.
Taking it to the England captain tonight. Shanghai, though, for Adams. Treble 20 leaves double top. No, no finish.
60.
So it's 160 for Thornton, but as we've seen so
Robert
far this
Urquhart,
week,
160.
He's more than capable of a big checkout. He and Ko Stompi have a 170 under their belt. Not this occasion.
Yes, and £1,500 in his pocket.
100. Martin, you require 60.
more straightforward. 20, double top. Double 10. He's missing a few. He really is.
Well, he's under pressure. I mean,
Robert, you require 60.
The pressure of defending the crown, and he's been given a hard game here. It's the first hard game he's had. Double top, two darts to do it. Ooh. A lot of expressions.
50.
Not many misses, but there's one.
Martin, you require 10.
Missing that double top, just rather put him off there. Double five, though. One, double two. Wolfie, what's going on here? Double two. Just can't hit a double.
Way off. Way off.
Require 10.
Will he go two, double four? I think double fives, the way the dart is going to flow.
Yes.
And he hits it.
Even though he likes that right-hand side, he was spot on to go the way he did.
Second leg, it's Robert to throw first. Game on.
A break already made in this set. Thornton leading 2-1.
Such a crucial set this, Tony, because at the end of it, there's a little break for the players. And the difference for Martin Adams between winning and losing this set is a... square it up at 2-2 or to go in, thinking about a 3-1 arrears.
Well, Martin doesn't like breaks if we go to last year's final. Phil Nixon came back 6-0 down and took it to 6-6.
And if you were watching BBC Two earlier today, you remember seeing that Chris Mason classic quarter-final against Martin Adams where he led 4-1. He was in complete charge then as well and let it go.
Yes, he was shaking in that game, I can tell you.
100. 140.
Trina there. Seven times ladies champion. Never been beaten on this stage.
140.
Which world champion could do that? What other sport? Any ideas?
Well, obviously Phil Taylor took 13, but never to be beaten in a world championship final. It's a great record.
Martin, you
as for other sports, I can't think of one. 161 for Martin Adams. Can't do it. Drop short.
99. Robert, you require 118.
So to make it 2-0 in this fourth set and hold his throw. Perfect. Single 18. Leaves double top. No. Shuffled
80.
Over to the right. Hit the double one.
Martin, you require 62.
Treble turn the shot. Yes. Double 16. Double eight. Oh, he's missing the finishing.
These are double trouble moments for Martin Adams. Will Robert Thornton go for this double 19? No, he did. Missed it by a mile. Three, leaves double eight. One dart at it. Oh!
Pushed the wire, didn't he?
30. Didn't he just?
Martin requires 16.
Let's see if he can hit a double. Eight's the one he's going for. Well, he can move across. Go for the barrel of those two.
Yes, that's game shot on the second leg.
The pressure on that dart was immense, and he hit it.
Superb.
Third leg is Martin to throw first. Game on.
So not... the worrying moment it could have been for Martin Adams. Breaks the throw.
100.
Now has the darts to go 2-1 up in this set.
Yeah, it was a good break back. We don't see many loose starts from Vaughan. And he recovered well.
I think, Tony, even after the intensity of the darts we've seen so far, Robert Thornton still treating this as just any other game.
Yeah, Robert comes from Stevenston. That's in West Ayrshire. Lovely part of the country.
100!
Yeah, lovely town on the coast it is.
Great golf courses, I know that. The occasional loose start coming in from Martin.
Have
you noticed, David, every time he has a loose start, he's punished.
Yeah, it's a feature of Robert Thornton's game that he could do that.
100!
Only 100.
Robert, you require 140.
More than capable of two treble 20s and a double 10. Not on this occasion. We smile. 80 scored though. Single 20, leaves double top if he comes back.
Martin, you require 180.
Well, if you know what pressure's like, take this ass to hit it. What a loose start. Single 20 would have been better than that. Can't finish now. Another one. Well, it makes no difference at the moment because Thornton on 40, whatever you wait to be,
36.
Goes out. We'll be going on a lead of 2-1. That's the main. So double top. And it does. First start.
Robert Thornton.
Broken the throw again. Really has given the England captain something to think about.
It's Robert to throw first. Game on.
Getting some fans cheering out. Martin says shush.
Was it a howl?
100.
Don't mean the bird. It's 2-1 down in sets. 2-1 down in legs in this, the fourth set.
100.
We go to a break after this leg. Should it go to Robert Thornton?
100!
This is better, right in the middle. No, just makes it all square. So still favourite for this leg and set is Thornton.
Red hot favourite,
140.
Adams needs at least a 140 to put some pressure on. Oh dear.
I think it's Martin that's feeling the pressure.
43.
Feeling the heat.
Robert, you require 161.
The force of the thorn.
Not a big man, he's got a big finish. And he's got a big heart.
60.
That's okay.
Well, absolutely. Martin Adams, 258. Needs two more of these. Put some pressure on. Well, another treble 20, of course.
100.
Handy. Just gets a single, it's a finish.
101.
But 101 here for Thornton, and this for the set. Can still finish. Got to take the one off eventually. Double top then. For the fourth set. No,
81.
Dragged it down.
Martin, you require 158.
Martin requires two treble 20s and double 19, and he won't be getting it this time. Oh, dear, Martin.
55.
And what an opportunity.
Robert, you require 20.
Here he comes. Double 10. One to go. Is Martin coming back? He is,
ten.
Yes!
Oh, there's some squeaky moments going on out there. Can Adams squeak home and tie it all up? single 11, double 16. What a steal this would be. Yes, steal of the century. What a finish from Martin Adams. He shouldn't have had the chance. But hey, if you're going to give it to him, he will take it.
Even the jocks was cheering that one as well. Right, throwing now to square the match. No. He's moved right across. Maybe better. Oh, mind you, he's got it. Will he get another? He has, has he? He certainly has. What a position. But there's the leg for Martin. That was the winning dart.
Now, in this fourth set, Tony, all the legs have gone against 41. The throw. Martin Adams breaking for a second time there. Has the throw in this leg. It looks like he's lost the advantage already.
He has, certainly. Robert only 1 60. Point behind, but could have done with a little treble 20 amongst those three. This is better. Oh, is that going to fall out if he goes for it? Well, he's not bothered. Oh, he nearly did.
And he's even got the confidence to wave to the crowd before he picks his darts out.
I'd have been running up the hockey there.
But what a moment to hit a 180.
140.
This will be a bigger moment.
121.
Look at that. This is what counts. Yes, 11, or the treble. Double 14. Set it up, but he couldn't finish it. Martin's a chance now.
Martin require 80.
He wants another. He wants double top to make it two apiece. Yes, he's done it. Oh, he feels good.
Martin Adams.
If you're on the edge of your seat, stand up, it might be safer. The players can relax. This is brilliant darts. It's 2-2. Anybody's game.
It's a break. It's 2-2.
Well, two sets all, but Tony Green, that only tells the stats, not the whole story. The players will be coming out, and Martin Adams, what will he be thinking, that possibly he should have been three sets to
please
one down?
Back. Robert Fulton, Martin Adams.
But he's lucky now to be all square, or will he be able to put it out of his mind?
Well, I don't think he'll be thinking anything, because it's 2-2, we're starting all over again, and if they can keep the performance they've done in the last four sets, then I'm sure if it goes all the way, it'll be all on the last start. And it deserves to be that.
Robert Thornton led by 2-1, then it was 2-2, then 3-2 to Martin Adams. He had... he had just one leg he needed, and that was the winning dart of Martin Adams to win the fourth set. One leg away he was from a three sets to one lead.
Fifth set, first
and Sharon
leg,
jumps
Robert
for joy.
To throw first. Game on!
So it's Robert Thornton to get us underway after the break.
100!
It's the best of nine. Could be five more sets of this spectacular quarter-final match between the reigning world champion and the reigning world master.
80!
Another bounce out. I think that's his third so far.
It is his third. You're quite right, David. There it goes. That. Maybe this is a three-month sum.
123.
Yeah, well, three in the treble, just the wrong side for him. But nicely ahead at the moment.
137.
So we're getting closer to this first leg of the fifth set. Advantages with Robert Thornton.
100!
Eighteens possibly the last start, 25.
65!
A single 20 wouldn't have left Martin
Robbie
Adams on a finish.
98.
So treble 20. Leave double 19. Double 19. Oh, now then. 157 is the score
82.
For Martin Adams.
Martin,
let's see where he goes from there.
157.
Treble 20, first dart. Treble 19 with his second dart. And it would have been double top had that point gone in the other side of the wire.
97.
So Robert Thornton wants double 8 for the opening leg. Well, double 4 favours the right-hand side.
Eight.
But still can't get the double. And that's what was
60.
Costing him at the end of the fourth set. 20 for tops for Martin Adams. And he's had his double troubles as well.
Yes,
but not this time.
Well, we're starting where we left off.
Second leg is Martin to throw first. Game on.
The standard of their throwing, their play, well, it was neck and neck. And I'm sure it's going to continue. Well, everybody knows him
83.
By now as Wolfie.
Closely matched, and look at that. 5-180s to Robert Thornton against 3 of Martin Adams, but 16 140s each, and only a couple of hundreds between
100.
Them. So far, 61 100s. We're in the fifth set, Tony.
Well, that gives you the standard of them first four sets. It's whether they can maintain it.
96.
Martin Adams not been in the lead on many occasions in the first four sets.
140.
He was chasing all the way.
As we said, Robert Thornton really should have taken that fourth set. We'll see a maximum in a minute, I promise.
And Thornton's open, it's going to be now. The start of it. 100 will be handy, he's got a 1-6-1 finish. Better still, 1-2-1 finish.
It's been a feature of Robert Thornton's game that he can put those 140s in just when he needs them the most.
100! Robert, you require 121.
Sets up this 1-2-1 checkout. Martin Adams has already hit one of these. Oh, it's not going to be Robert Thornton's this time around. Loose dart. Double 20 leaves double 18.
45. Martin, you require 97.
This is treble 19. Treble 18. Single 20. Thornton, 76.
57. Robert, you require 76.
Needs this to square the match. Treble 20. Leaves double 8. Oh, 15. Leaves him 6. He'll have to go for the 11. Yes, he wants the ball again. He's wanted that on more occasions than enough.
33. Martin, you require
40. This is the time for Martin now. It's double top. 2-0. Well, he's missing, as he missed in his earlier legs, but he missed. He gets that one with the last one.
Second leg. Martin Adams.
Oh, edge of your seat stuff, this. Adams clinging on.
Third leg is Robert to throw first. Game on.
Not making it easy for himself.
He did miss a few finishes, though, didn't he?
Just wonder, though, Tony, what the break's done here for Robert Thornton.
Well, it... There must be something, because Martin's come out, not spectacular legs as we saw before the break, but he's taking a match over.
60.
2-0 up, best of five legs, which means another leg, and Martin goes into the lead 3-2 in sets.
The bells from the Bell in Banbury.
They're here every year, always a different outfit.
100!
Since the break, and it's Robert that's really lost it.
60!
Yeah, needs a big score from either player just to ignite the match once again. They were trading blow for blow in the opening stages. Maybe that's what it needs. Thornton, with the advantage of throwing this leg, long way back, definitely needs a maximum now.
Well, it looks like 3-2 in sets to Martin here. He's done nothing since he came out from the break. Robert, yeah, he was leading the
81.
Way before.
Huh?
Yeah, not happy man.
85.
So has to get into the trebles with these three darts. He wants all of them. 140 would help.
140. Martin, you require 116.
And it's for the set. Treble 20 leaves double 18. Double 18.
Yes,
lovely.
Game shot. And the fifth set. Martin Adams.
Under no pressure, Martin Adams goes ahead.
Sixth set, first leg. It's Martin to throw first. Game on.
I've really been impressed with Martin. He's kept it. He's kept his cool. He's been under pressure. He's been pressurised. Hoping to retain his title. That'll be on his mind as much as the match.
Maybe the fact that he finally got over the winning post
81.
Actually has helped him, Martin Adams, this year, that when guys do come at him, he'll now back his ability rather than thinking, oh no, I'm going to be robbed again.
100!
The Winmore Worldmaster took it in style. That was not so long ago in Bridlington. So anyone that saw that will know the power of this man.
60!
And this is only the fifth occasion that the World Master and the World Champion have met.
It's quite amazing, given the amount of years the two competitions have been
100.
Running.
Well, yes, I mean, the World Masters was the first ever world title to be played for.
This is the 31st year of this World Championship, and almost another maximum for Robert Thornton.
And the other thing, as I said earlier, the four previous to Bobby Thornton
100.
Was in the finals, every one.
Oh, only 60, not dazzling. Oh, there's the dazzler himself signing autographs. He plays tomorrow night. Treble 20 for Martin Adams and double 12. Continue his run.
56.
Big ask though for Robert Thornton
Robert
here.
Robert 160.
Is it 170 in his previous match? He really needs this one though. Yes. Double top, come on. Yes! It's there! It's in! 160 finish. Rocks the house.
Five legs on the trot, he'd lost. Needed a 160 to stop the rot.
Second leg, it's Robert to throw first. Game on.
It's took him a while. It's took him a set, in actual fact, to get back into his rhythm. He's back in it now, look at that.
140!
After a 160 finish, 140 to start the leg.
Can't keep him down, nor this man. Wolfie's darts with a world trophy on them.
125!
Good reply.
Well, I'm afraid tonight he does have a thorn in his side. And that thorn is Robert Thornton.
This lovely view from the side, it's another 140.
Two 140s after a 160 finish.
Another 140 from Robert Thornton wouldn't be out of the question, but look at his average there, 5 points ahead of Martin Adams here at the moment. But yet, he's a set down.
60.
161 the score. Thornton will be coming back to hit. Will Wolfie be on an outshot?
100. Robert, you require 161.
So six darts in his armoury for this 161.
Might need him as well.
60. Will now, because Adams, in actual fact, could be favourite now, if he can get a really decent finish after these three. Treble 20 would really be handy.
60. Robert Iroquois, 101.
Yeah, but he couldn't. That's eased things slightly for the man from Stevenson. It's a lovely first start. Single one or five for double 18. It's his favourite after all.
Yes,
second time blast finish in a row.
Robert Thornton.
Now I believe
third
it, he is back.
Martin to throw first. Game on.
There is really nothing to separate these two. Martin had it all his own way in the 95. Last set. Bobby Thornton come back in this set. We know it's only 43, but just look at the distance, just a fraction, isn't it?
Yeah, he's not exactly spraying him far and wide. Pretty good line and length, isn't it?
100!
I mean, when you think about what they've got to contend with, playing in a crowd like we have here, the heat, the lightings. Seems to 60. Be speeding up a bit.
Yeah, they're watching intently. Big Ron and the boys have come down to see it.
83.
They call him Big Ron, I don't know why, he's only 4 foot ten. So just a little lull in proceedings here. 100. Robert Thornton, though, can afford to have a 100. Poor leg by his standards.
He'll get the throw
once more.
Yes, he will be having the darts and starting first in the next leg if this one goes against him, but you can never tell. He could finish it in this leg.
81.
You can lip read, that was wake up, please. So he's had his wake up call.
I'm sure he could hear it from the back of the hall to the hockey.
Well, I did.
100. Martin Require, 53.
Sat down below our commentary box, single 13 for double top. There you go,
yes,
no pressure.
It showed.
This, though, is the key leg for Robert Thornton.
Fourth leg is Robert to throw first. Game on.
This is the main one now for Robert. He's got the throw. Has to make an impression on the treble 20.
100. 140.
Well, he's fighting there to maintain.
60. Just has to think to himself, got the throw.
60.
I should be throwing 100 every visit. If I do that and finish on 101, forcing my opponent to finish in at least 12 darts. And that 60 will give Martin Adams a brief opening here.
60.
The main thing is he does not want to go 4-2 down in sets.
100!
First to five. And then he would be under pressure.
Wow, look at this. Perfect time to hit a 180. That's really driven home. Some pressure on Robert Thornton.
Yes, in spasms he's been playing like the world champion he is.
43. Martin Iroquois, 121.
Once again, his favourite finish, he says. Single 11 leaves bullseye, treble 11, double 14. It's the bullseye, he's hit it once already. Couldn't do it a second time, but
83.
He will be back.
Yes, but sadly for Scotland, it's 198.
100! Martin Require, 38.
Wow. Should go 6-double-16 here, but instead goes for the double 19. Doesn't want to go inside the wire.
Yes,
doesn't have to.
Game shut on the fourth leg. Martin Adams.
Well, from 2-0 up in this set, Robert Thornton was looking comfortable, but we go all the way again.
It's Martin to throw first. Game on.
And that's why he's shaking his head. Another double for the Wolfie.
This, a leg, which will give him a two-set advantage at 4-2.
81.
They've travelled from all over Scotland. Caught up with the Bob Thornton epics. We need one tonight.
137.
Well, good opening. And a leg he has to win, as you say, Tony. Three words, magic darts fans.
Merlin the Great. You've a lot to do, Robert. You've got to get into the treble 20s, I'm afraid. It's looking bleak.
59.
Isn't it just?
220, it's a lovely number to come down from. 180 leaves double top. Looking like 4-2 in sets.
Just dropping short of that treble 20 bed. Needs the treble to leave a finish,
56.
Hasn't done it.
But this is since the break. 80. You know, it's just gone off. But there it is for the set. Double 10. Yes, it's
and the sixth set. Martin Adams.
Threw the set away.
Seventh set, first leg, is Robert to throw first. Game on!
Well, Robert now, 4-2 down, has to sit back and remember Bannockburn.
140!
Well, if you think back, Tony, you're right, it was the break. Since when, Robert Thornton's not been the same player, but his trouble started before the break, really. 180 for Martin Adams. In the groove, enjoying this now.
There's no stopping the man.
26.
Robert Thornton coming up out, looking so cool. He's doing everything right. We took a break, and since then, everything has been with Wolfie. 180s, 140s.
And he's been thinking to himself, I'm sure, that he had two chances to wrap up that fourth set. He didn't do it. Could have taken either leg. Martin hit him back, leveled it up.
60.
He's dwelling too much on the past. Think to the future, enjoy the present.
Yeah, but what you can also see is the amount of expressions coming from his face when he misses what he's going for. Let's take a look at him throwing on these three.
95.
The last three darts was he was really wincing. Well, he won't wince at that. All that.
121.
Any resigned look at that one.
86.
Treble 18 would have left double 16. So treble 14 to leave double 16. That's the double eventually. Only needed one dart anyway, didn't matter.
And the first leg, Martin Adams.
Stays in the groove, 12 dart leg, he really is enjoying this. So she.
Second leg is Martin to throw first. Game on.
As he hit that, Robert in the background drinking water. I bet he wish it was a tot.
drinking water. He's barely 81. Treading water at the moment. That's the trouble. Sinking. Well, Adams swims on.
It's 4-2 now. Martin has the advantage, which he has to break, and this is the way he'll do it.
121.
Just to remind you,
100.
It's the best of nine sets. The reigning champion needs just one set to go into the semi-finals.
140.
Oh, this is great grit, should we call it, from Robert Thornton. Look how Adams powers back.
140.
Not making it easy.
I think Martin's actually enjoying himself now.
Well, you see, Robert's picked his game up, though, in the last leg and a half. Finally, we get a 180 from him. It's been coming.
That was some shot. 20 double top when he comes back, because he will be.
140.
But Adams has hit back every time Robert Thornton has powered in.
He sure has, so he's got to hit this. Oh dear, you could see that. He doesn't like the positioning of that. Oh, never mind the positioning. He's done it. An 11 dart leg. What a leg to put in there.
See, this match isn't over by any means.
Robert to throw first. Game on.
Brilliant dart for the double. Just squeezes home a treble. It really is a Herculean effort for Robert Thornton.
He did well to hit that finish, though, because the way his dart was lying, you could see he wasn't happy with it. But he got there.
60.
Well, we saw it in 2006 at the Winmore. Martin was so far in the lead and lost.
Yes, against young 44. Michael van Gerwen.
That was the man. Well, he wasn't. He was a boy, just 17 years of age.
40. And this is a man, 40-year-old man.
What a big effort.
Not sure where he's found this inspiration from, but it's catching.
55. Robert, you require 81.
Come on, Robert. 16. Well, he's gone for the tens. The reason being, Martin on 342.
45.
So he could please himself where he went. As it is, he's left his favourite double, double 18. Rob's wife won't
60.
Know anything what's happening here.
Robert, you require 36.
Unless she's glued to the television. Double 18. Double 9. Yes.
Yes, that's going to run the third leg. Robert Thornton.
Yeah, think about it, says his big mate.
Martin to throw first. Game on.
No reason, though, why we couldn't go to a decider in this set and then... whoever holds their nerve.
140.
So can he break the advantage? Well, look at that. Look at the room there. We'll get another six darts in there.
6? You could have got 12.
But Martin. Still with the consistency.
100.
Well, that's 4 in. Oh, another 180 possibly. Just the wrong side.
140.
would have made this match exciting as still.
What a set of darts this has been.
81.
Robert Thornton winning in 11 and 14 darts to take his legs. Martin Adams winning in 12 darts to take his leg.
Yeah, and this one's not far away from keeping up pace with that.
All over in the blink of an eye.
60.
Down to 1-2-1.
This time Adams having to adjust. And only 60. Hitting 60, that's a bit of a let-off, that.
121.
61, if you can hit the treble. Treble 17 required. He wants the ball again. Yes, yes, is it in his time? That
shot
was a good
a
part
set
of this match to hit the ball.
37 darts thrown to win
game
that set by
first
Robert Thornton.
Martin to throw first. Game on.
That is incredible. When you're staring at defeat, you've done nothing since the break. Where did it come from?
Robert Thornton. Right,
100.
Here we go. It's not over yet. What a set to win. Mark that one down as a classic.
135.
Still he continues.
And as anyone knows who's been watching darts on the BBC throughout the last 15 years, Martin Adams is capable of letting a few leads slip away. It's his 15th consecutive appearance at the Lakeside. He's been on the receiving end of a couple of classic comebacks.
He's in the red bits now.
100!
Just 5 points separate this leg. A slip here from the champion.
45!
Well, it was. He started this set. Thornton with a great chance. Look at that first start. Second's great! Oh, in the zone, he really is.
And he'll have the advantage in the next set. I'll throw him first.
Don't want to get too carried away, but anyone who thinks Martin is home and hosed, two
60.
Words. Remember Mason.
Robbie Iroquois, 126.
Could be treble 19. Treble leaves the ball. He wants the ball again. Ooh, 25 left.
Martin Iroquois, 156.
He had to go for it, though. Martin can check out this. Needs another treble 20. Well, that's so far off. Slipped out of his hand.
It's very hot up there, David.
Yeah, it's tense as well.
82. Robbie Iroquois, 25.
9 for double 8. Double 8 for the opening leg. Double 4. Oh, dear.
70. Martin requires 74.
Double 14, the shot. Single 20. Emily's a good marker first. Now double top. Yes!
Yes, that's game shot on the first leg. Martin Adams!
You could hear a pin drop when he took that double
second
top.
Leg, Robert to throw first. Game on.
I held his nerve well, but Robert Thornton isn't going to get many more chances to break the champion if he's going to stay in the Lakeside. He's going to hold his throw, of course, as well. And that's a great start to this leg. His ninth 180.
Yes, 9. Well, Martin's had 5.
45.
There's very little to separate them as far as this scoring. 28-140s, Thornton, 24 Adams.
100!
Yeah, Apologies to Adams fans. But you kind of want it to go all the way because it's such an enthralling match.
I'm just pleased that Robert won the World Masters. Would have been a shame not to see him here.
140!
Absolutely. Nice. Scottish following watching on. Shouldn't throw this leg away from here.
60. Robert, you require 81.
Trouble 15. Double 18. Oh, that would have been for 11 dart finish. Double 9.
63.
At least there's a bit of comfort there. Martin can't finish on these three.
6 darts. Well, he does. 60. He's got 6 darts from here.
Robert, you require 18.
So that should just take all the pressure away. Double 9. There you go.
Here, South Games on the second leg. Robert Thornton. Third leg is Martin to throw first. Game on.
One apiece. It could be the final set, or it could be going all the way. Let's hope it's all the way.
Well, Martin Adams should just be thinking, Tony, to himself, shouldn't he? I'm the defending champion. I'm good enough for the semi-finals. I've just got to hold my throw twice more, and I'm through 60. To the last four.
The hardest thing, David, when you're up there, is concentrating on that. Sometimes it's at the back of your mind, and it distracts you. It really does.
42.
Like that, maybe.
Honestly, the things that'll be going through the mind's unbelievable. Why am I still here?
Well, Thornton is struggling, though, isn't he, in this leg?
41.
He wasn't happy with those 3 darts at all.
100.
It's been going for about an hour and three quarters overall, just including the break. It's a lot of time.
99.
But they're still producing the goods. Martin, 160. Putting one set away.
140.
Should say one leg away.
Martin require 160.
Well, Thornton down to the same finish, and he's going to get a go at it because Martin Adams can't check out now. Only 60.
Robert, you require 160.
Well, you've done it once. And you can do it again. Yes, double top. You know what it is. You know where it is. Oh, unlucky.
140.
So unlucky.
Maybe in the back of his mind he was thinking, yes, I can do this again. Treble 20 for Martin Adams. No, he's not going to finish. Wrong bed. Oh, dear. Agony in the audience.
That's Sharon.
60.
Oh, we've seen that Robert head in the 20. Hands many a time before. We've seen this man come back as well. Double 10. Double 5. No!
15.
Yeah, that's what they think.
Martin, you require 40.
Double top. Complete silence. Double 10, just waiting for it. Oh!
Yeah, now he's 30. Turned around there, Tony. Somebody called out when he was about to throw.
Yeah, I think that was on his first dart.
Yeah, it was. It's not happening, I'm not surprised. Single 1, double 2 for Robert Thornton. Madhouse. Double one.
He's got there, it.
First game shot on the third leg. Robert Thornton.
Well, Martin Adams stares out to the audience there. He was
Robert
put off, I think.
Robert to throw first. Game on.
And a winning double in that leg would have put Martin Adams a leg away from the semi-finals.
As it is, the match
81.
Carries on. It could well be going all the way. Unless Martin wins the next two legs.
60.
Well, Martin Adams lost his throw. Robert Thornton got the break that he needed. Has it put the England captain off?
If it has, he'll soon get over it.
55.
I tell you, it's a great arena for darts. The audience right on top of the players. You can hear every comment up on the stage.
140.
You can hear all the applause for that as well.
Yes, and the thing is, you can see the crowd at sea. You can hear one voice from that crowd when they're going for a finish,
60.
Especially in a match like this.
100.
Well, good ton from Martin Adams. Robert Thornton's got to produce something special to get the advantage of throwback.
Well, he's got a marker.
60.
Everywhere but. He's going to have some pressure on him at the way it's lying at the moment, is Robert. It's going Martin's way here. It gets to 2-2.
85.
Well, into the five, but in all honesty, it's left him 116, which isn't a bad finish. Has to get a treble here.
60.
Not there.
Martin Iroquois, 116.
He's got 6 darts for this. 116. Treble 20. I prefer double 8, so I'll go for treble 20.
60.
Okay, Robin, can you pressurise this finish of Martin's? Doesn't look like it. No.
60. Martin requires 56.
Just can't find a treble, so Martin Adams, this should be routine. If anything could be routine at this stage, double top.
Yeah,
and it was routine. She thanks whoever she was praying
Martin
to.
Adams.
So we go all the way, and once again, Martin Adams is back in charge.
It's Martin to throw first.
This leg
Game
for
on.
The last four.
Well, started well with the first start.
81.
You never keep a good Scot down. You can't believe that one, but he did pull it slightly.
41.
The pressure may be getting through.
We've seen 24. Some brilliant legs of darts, and you kind of get the feeling that with the scrappy exchanges we're seeing here, Martin Adams, if he does go over the line, he'll limp over. Thornton's not lying down, he's not limping, look at that!
Yes, gives the clan, Mac Thornton, something to cheer. Okay, he's got himself in a good position now, as Thornton.
So reluctant
60.
To switch down, though, if his first dart is just dropping short.
Yes, and we'll see how the bed in actual fact is blocked, but look at this. much more straight and direct darts is Martin.
100!
But he's still there because very little separates him. He should be on the finish first. Might be double top. Won't be now. Oh, it might not even be a shot. Has to get a treble for a finish.
40.
That time he did switch.
Well, the story now is that Martin has six darts at least to finish off 196. And take the match.
60.
He's getting nervous.
Yeah, he might.
We know what Martin's
more.
Like, don't we? When it's 30-1.
If that was the other side of the wire, says Robert Thornton, shouting and talking to himself 60. All the time.
Martin Iroquois,
he's all right. He may get a shot at Shanghai.
He will get a shot at Shanghai. 63 scored, 73 left. That's a lovely cover.
120. Robert Iroquois. 20.
He has to hit Shanghai. Sharon can't look. He has a chance. He wants the single. He wants double 10. Maybe that's a good thing, because that could have blocked his next start for the double top. Settle in, Robert. You want double 10. Yes!
Yes,
it's there!
That's
oh, that has made it one great match Robert now! It takes us all the way at 4-4. He's come back from nowhere.
Fantastic. 4-2 down as well.
Ninth set first leg. It's Robert to throw first. Game on.
Well, what an escape. Steve McQueen could
60.
Not have done that.
Ted Hankey said to me today, Thornton Adams is going all the way, David. It might even go to the final leg of the final set. I never like to disagree
100.
With a count, but I'm not going to do it now.
He might be Thornton, but that was as sweet as a nut.
80.
Well, bounce out there, but that, the winning dart to level it up at four sets apiece.
That's what it meant to Robert. Okay, let's get down to this one. Carried away.
140!
That's a confident start, though, from Martin Adams at the opening exchanges of this final set.
Yes. Try treble 19 or treble 18. Oh,
43.
We've definitely been better than that one.
Yeah, but he doesn't though, does he? Doesn't switch it around.
40. What is going through your mind, Martin? Don't be thinking it's another one of them days.
60.
All around.
Wow. Still spraying it a bit. Oh, and dropped down for the 25, only hit the single 5.
He's what? Left his favourite finish, has Martin. 1-2-1.
Oh, good last start.
Martin
Iroquois, 121. Might need to hit it.
Well, he can't now. That big 5. Certainly not a high 5 for Martin Adams.
85. Robert Iroquois, 118.
For the opening leg to hold his throw this as well. And that treble 20 leaves 18 for tops. Double top. Nope,
98.
Just the wrong side.
Martin, you require 36.
First leg of the final set, double 18. It's yes, there, goes to Martin Adams.
Martin Adams. Second leg is Martin to throw first. Game on.
So there it is. First blood to the Wolf.
100.
How much of a confidence boost is that going to give him to win a leg against the throw? Or is the advantage, well, thrown out of the window at this situation?
Well, there's one thing about Martin. He is a bit of a Jekyll and Hyde character, isn't he? I don't know what he's going to perform.
Yep, he's either the wonderful Wolf or a bit dog rough.
125.
Right in the middle. He needs them all.
140.
Well, that'll help.
And the same for Martin Adams.
Just a little nod. She has a lovely smile, but we don't often see it.
Even when he won the world title, she was crying.
100!
Bobby just keeping with him, hoping he slips. There are no nails left on there tonight. Okay, this is good.
136!
He's hit a 160. He won't hit a 161. Oh dear. Only 49.
Martin require 40.
Double top. So once again, taking one leg away from the semi-finals. Double 10, please, please, she says. It's no so far. And still, 35. He can't come up with a double.
What goes through his mind?
Robin require 112.
Okay. Robin, under pressure for 112 finish. Still has a chance, but it's awkward now. He wants that treble 20. He now wants double 16. Oh, you cannot believe it. You just cannot believe it. So difficult to get them darts in. And even Wolfie there said, unbelievable, but he is unbelievable.
To throw first. Game on.
High shooting. Unbelievable. Martin Adams was talking to himself in the background, trying to gee himself up. But in the Wimble World Masters final, another bounce out for Robert Thornton. He hit Daryl Fitton with a 1-5-6 finish that really hurt the Dazzler. Could that 1-12... produce the same result here tonight for Robert Thornton?
Well, he's already had a dart there come from off the treble 20 and he hit the wire 81. So solid. Look, watch this. All the way in and bang, right in the corner. And that could determine this leg. 60 points different.
45. Yeah,
well, he slipped again there. Martin Adams, I don't think, took advantage really, with his first three, that's much better. Agony for Sharon, as we can see in the hall here, but Robert's wife watching in bed, feeling really ill. His eldest daughter watching back at home, about to give birth. He's not making it easy for his family either, is he?
Well, if she's watching this, she could have given birth.
I think he said he banned her from watching. Not surprised.
100!
It's a good marker.
45.
Oh dear. They're breaking each other's throat with such regularity here.
100.
Right, here we go. Shanghai coming in for Martin.
64.
And only 64 Martin to pressure it.
120.
So treble 20 needed for double top. There it is, double top. Ooh, 100. Dropping short.
Robert Iroquois, 167.
The big finish, he's done it. Let's see whether he can this one, yes. Let's slow down, treble 19. Oh, if it had just been in there. But he's got troubles now. As Martin on double 20. This is under pressure.
So shaky. Double five. Oh, and he's chucking it away.
Pressure.
We saw this, didn't we? It's Chris Mason in 99 all over
16.
Again.
Robert Iroquois, 28.
Double 14.
Just take your time. Move in. Double 14. Nerves getting through on both sides. Same situation.
23.
Look at this, Sharon Carp, bear to watch. Double two. Yes.
Yes, that's getting shot on the third leg. Martin Allen.
Sharon's prayers have been answered.
And once again,
Martin to throw first. Game on.
Double two comes to the rescue for Martin Adams. The defending champion throwing for a place in the last four. Tony, we've seen so many great matches over the years. This is the 14th final 100. Set that Martin Adams has been taking part in a Lakeside match. He's lost six of the games. He's won seven of them. He's given us great drama. And thank you to Richard Ashdown, our spotter, for a great stat.
100.
Well, he doesn't deserve to lose this one, that's for sure. As the defending champion, he certainly doesn't want to lose the crown. The crown means so much to him. He's had a great year.
100.
He's carried himself well throughout. And if he can just take this leg, we'll have a chance.
100.
To keep the title. So quiet, the crowd.
Two 120s. Sorry, two treble 20s.
125!
Again.
The crowd are caught up in this, aren't they, our audience?
Ooh, 83!
What a relief, that last one. Look at Sharon. A slip
26.
Comes in. She's unreal. He has the marker.
60.
Tell you, down at the Wolf Sanctuary, the Butler's farm will be patting the animal so much they'll have a bald patch. Martin Adams wants 150 to finish it off, and he's not got it. 80 scored, treble 18.
That
set it up beautifully.
Robert Iroquois, 158.
Well, Robert knows what he has to do. He has to get two treble 20s and double 19. We've seen him escape before. Has he done it again? He's surely not. Oh, only a fraction away. And that could be the end of him. Oh, what a shame.
Martin Iroquois, 16.
The moment of truth comes now. Double eight. Double four. Can he hold his nerve? He can!
Shot! And the match! Martin Adams!
Well, look at that, a brace for each other. David, I think that was just one great spectacle. What a final that would have made.
But it was a quarter-final, and for once, Martin Adams survives the comeback. Robert Thornton will be back. We saw him crying in the first round. He'll be weeping overnight, but he's through, the defending champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, 24 years of Lakeside, we see some classics. This ranks amongst the best. He's still champion, he's still in the tournament. Martin Adams! Gentleman from Scotland came to this hockey. First time a lot of people had seen him. He reached the quarterfinals. He took a little bit of the